Lord, for everything you have done.
Le Seigneur,
Oluwa, Tori no le Seigneur, Oluwa, Ele se ele wi.
One of the things that can take many out of life. One of the things that can take many out of life, that can take the actual meaning of existence away, is poverty and lack. Otole mu itumo kuro ninu aye da patapata oni ise ati aini ko kin je ki aye yan nitumo. When we are talking about poverty and lack, it can be spiritual, it can be physical, it can be mental. It can be spiritual, it can be physical, it can be mental. What it actually means is that you are lacking something in your life. You are lacking something in your life that is not giving meaning and happiness to that particular life of yours. Some may be money, some may be children. There are some people, they lack something, and what they lack is that their children are not doing well. So they lack the goodness of their children. That is what is making them not to be very happy. That's the kind of poverty, kind of lack itself. There are some people, it's because they don't have any job to be doing. That is a kind of lack. That is a kind of poverty. There are some people, they have been crying upon certain things for quite a long time. That is another poverty. There are some people, you see them smiling, and in your heart, you imagine that, oh, this, after all, this man cannot have any problem. This woman cannot have any problem. But inside the person is weeping, is wailing, is crying, is not happy. A form of poverty. But whatever the kind of poverty or the level of poverty anybody is suffering in, today is the final end. Today shall be the final end. You are not listening to me. Today shall be the final end. Until you know redo latari wi pe oni ohun to nbo oja to si nba oloko je. Many a times you don't be able to say it. Many a times people will know, but you are feeling the pain. People just know about it, but you know where it pinches most. But today, in the mighty name of Jesus, today shall be the very end, in the mighty name of Jesus. Let me tell you something. A woman was caught in the very heart of sin, and she was taken to Jesus Christ. That particular day, it wasn't the next day. Jesus Christ delivered the woman, and he asked the woman, "Woman, where are your accusers?" The woman said, "They have all gone." Today, in the mighty name of Jesus, do you know the same question will be asked someone about Anna? That talo domo eni anti yen. Oh, what we want to be money. By the grace of God, when people are asking about your shame, when they want to bring your reproach to fall again, they will see them no more. In the mighty name of Jesus. Nitori na bi ara di lati gbadura We are going into the prayer of warfare. Ofe jaogun. Ofe jaogun.
O de o. Akoko itusi le mi ti de o. O de o. Satani mo lo mo lowo. O de o. Akoko itusi le mi ti de o. O de o. Satani mo lo mo lowo.
O de o. Akoko itusi le mi ti de o. O de o. Satani mo lo mo lowo. O de o. Akoko itusi le mi ti de o. O de o. Satani mo lo mo lowo.
Ode o, akoko itusi le mi ti de o. Ode o, Satani mo lo mo lowo.
Ode o, akoko itusi le mi ti de o. Ode o, Satani mo lo mo lowo. Ode o, akoko itusi le mi ti de o. Ode o, Satani mo lo mo lowo.
Satani mo lo mo lowo.
Satani mo lo mo lowo.
Little no old bad dwa. So the boss in calling yes, Satani will man see you yet to room face sass. So people face sass. Oh my, we can't even see along about some people bad rather than most of all you pay a lesson, sir. As I lay, you got so you can go and rest. Could you call your firm up? Was S. S. Fun, a lesson, a crowd of fetter fun, and you let so bear. Satan is in my dad, you pay a lot of poor or a lay. Or all along, no, if you pass it, S. I would you feel away. Oh, yeah. Nito no so for long. Nito tomu jebi olorun aye raye. Nitori na Oluwa ese to wu kin ti se. Mo jogun ba ni mo se lowo ni. Olorun dariji mi gbese lowo mi. Ese mi ma je ko se din adua mi adua. Oruko Jesu o. Olorun nito tomu jebi. Mo si se. Owo mi o mo be ni aya mi o fufun. Oluwa sugbon mo wa ni waju ti anu. We be called Daddy Jimmy. Oluwa jo Daddy Jimmy. E se mi to le se din adura yi. Daddy, in the mighty name of Jesus, I ask for forgiveness of all my sins in the mighty name of Jesus. Daddy, forgive me in the mighty name of Jesus. Whatever may be the kind of sins I'm under, either be hereditary one, ancestry one, the one I've committed, the one I'm committing, oh Lord. The spirit never to sin again. Daddy, please give it unto me in the mighty name of Jesus. And me thinking that's a more alone. Bami alone. Bami alone. Bami alone. Tori pe mo mo wipe satani yo sapa mo sinu ese mi lati fi ya je mi. Nitori na je ki e jere ko so lori ese mi. E je Jesus so lori ese mi. Gbogbo ise dede mi papata Jesus so lori e. E je Jesus so lori e. Tori pe mo fe gba itusile. Mo fe gba itusile. O fe gba itusile. Olorun mo fe gba itusile. O si da mi loju pe ta ba tu mi sile ko si eni ti o fi mi sinu gbeku mo. I am very sure, oh Lord, that if you set me free, nothing can take me into captive again in the mighty name of Jesus. So I desire, oh Lord, that I be set free from all my sins in the mighty name of Jesus. Blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus, the blood that set free, the blood that cleanses, cleanse me of my sin in the mighty name of Jesus. 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 Oluwa pasionare. Oluwa pasionare. Oluwa pasionare. Oluwa pasionare. Oluwa pasionare. Oluwa pasionare. Jesus Christ. Oluwa wa. Awo ni pe pupo. This is a section that we are not going to waste any time. You know me very well. I'm going to abide with the time given to me. But bonole kosi, call me here and direct it to us. mo ti to je luko mi so pe o ti to so pe mo ti to mo ti to aha mo ti to Jesu fagbara we mi mo awe mi ninu eje odaguto aso mi a fufu yo si mo la la awe mi ninu eje odaguto awe mi awe mi ninu eje bai o ti gba ebun sodomo o ti gba ebun sodomo now you are going to use that gift and announce to your shame your poverty and lack you are going to make an announcement you see there's something in the book of Luke it had been written in the book of Isaiah before that of Luke and Jesus Christ started his ministry upon that thing and Jesus Christ announced the spirit of God is upon me because he has anointed me nitori na won o keni ohun rara in the name of the father the son and holy ghost you shall declare now bi pe emi oluwa jehovah n be lara mi o si ti fi ami ororo yan mi bere si fe no re so confidently put your hand upon your chest and raise the other one up. Put one on your heart. It's a sign that you have confidence. And me, Oluwa, the spirit of the Lord Jehovah is upon me because he has anointed me. The spirit of the Lord Jehovah is upon me because he has anointed me. The spirit of the Lord Jehovah is upon me because he has anointed me. The spirit of the Lord Jehovah is upon me because he has anointed me. And continue to tell God in your prayer, therefore, poverty and lack, beware, I am of God. I am of God. Ti Olorun ni mo nse. Ise ati ani. O ya ma pora niwaju mi. Nitori pe ti Olorun ni mo nse. Nitori pe ti Olorun ni mo nse. Emi mo Olorun ba iwo ise wi. Iwo ani ni gbogbo ona. Iwo eku inu ati eku ita. Iwo orere ti mo nfe ti ewo mi o to. Emi Olorun fa owa fun mi bayi. Emi Olorun ba owi iwo ise. Emi Olorun ba owi iwo ani. That spirit of poverty and lack, God will book you in the mighty name of Jesus. I have the spirit of the Lord Jehovah upon my life. And I say in the mighty name of Jesus, that you are booked in the mighty name of Jesus. You have no power over me again in the mighty name of Jesus. I am of God. I am of God. I am of God. Every spirit of poverty, every spirit of lack, every spirit of penury that has been tormenting me, spiritual poverty, physical poverty, mental poverty, in the mighty name of Jesus, I say unto you, you are rebuked. You are rebuked. Lose your hold on my life. 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 I suffer from you no more. I suffer from you no more. I'm a new being. I'm a new being. I have the power over you. And I command you in the mighty name of Jesus that lose your hold on me. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. That spirit of poverty and lack. That spirit of shame and reproach. That spirit of penury. In the name of Jesus. I command you. Lose your hold. Lose your hold. Lose your hold. Upon my life, lose your hold. Upon my household, lose your hold. Upon my destiny, lose your hold. Lose your hold. Lose your hold. Lose your hold. I am of God. I am of God. I have the spirit of the living God upon my life. I am of God. I'm a new person. Lose your hold. Lose your hold. Lose your hold. Lose your hold. Lose your hold upon my destiny.
In the mighty name of Jesus, we have prayed. Ni oruko Jesu ni agbadua. Adua ni okela. One of the things that poverty and lack and penury brings is shame. Shame. It do duty. Whatever form somebody is suffering from poverty, lack, or penury, or whatever. In whatever form of lack somebody is suffering from, what it brings is shame. Oh, do I enjoy it? There was a time they came to Jesus Christ. They asked him to pay tax. Do you know the intention of the people that asked him of a duty? Kakakojo ti Jesu lori oro owo ori. Iyanu agbayanu o sele. Iyanu ni o agbayanu tun wa ni. Kakaki ojo ti Jesu. Look, you won't say this thing because me so pe kini kan lo sa olode sapa. Look, this is what belongs to you. This is what you have right to. This is what you claim you have the spirit. Kakakojo ti Jesu lori oro owo ori. Iyanu sele lona agbayanu. Oluwa gbogbo bi ti ati ro pe oju yo ti mi nitori pe mo salai ni abi mo sise ko Oluwa gbogbo ona ni ko fi pon mi le gbogbo ona ni ko fi pon mi le gbogbo bi ta ti ro pe ko ju o ti mi kaka ko ju ti Jesu lori oro owo ori iyanu lona agba yanu sele gbogbo bi ti ati ro ko ju o ti mi tori pe mo salai ni ohun kan abi se kan se mi Olorun pon mi le adua 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 oruko Jesu Oluwa gbogbo ona ti a ti ro pe oju yo ti ni tori pe mo se alai ni abi akini kan je me Olorun wa pon mi le Oluwa 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 pon mi de nitori pe kaka ki oju ti Jesu lo loro owo ori iyanu sele lona agba iyanu Oluwa wa pon mi le iyanu ti o sele ti o so mi de ni apole Oluwa je ko sele kaka je jo ti o ti mi Oluwa wa pon mi le iyanu ko sele kin de ni apole kin de ni yi 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 gbadua 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 I have told you what poverty and lack brings is shame Oluwa o Oluwa o Oluwa o Oluwa o gbogbo ona ti a tin reti itiju mi nitori pe mo se alai ni okan abi keji Olorun wa pon mi le Oluwa wa pon mi le nitori pe kaka kojo ti Jesu lori oro owo ori iwo Olorun se iyanu lona agba iyanu Olorun o Oluwa pon mi le 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 Jesu Oluwa wa Mura daada akoko ti fe to Mura daada so fe nikan legbe pe mura daada You see I'm not surprised pe ya po because where God want to deliver ki si opolopo eyan ni ki si opolopo eyan ni nitori na kire ku orire bi ke mo sorire There was a woman in the Bible she had everything but there was something lacking in her life o si so far ni no I nikinikan now she was experiencing a certain poverty and she had given up and you know what she needed just a favor kuderi So when the man of God came, she did very well to that man of God. And the man of God asked the woman, "Woman, what do you want us to do for you? Should we mention your name to the king?" The woman said, "No, sir. You can see I'm living among my people. I have everything." He asked the woman, "Then what do you want again?" The woman said, "Nothing." And Gehazi came and said, Baba, I observed that this woman is lacking something. She has no child." And that very day, the favor that the woman needed, the favor that set her free from that poverty of no children, for that lack of no child, came. How many of us are here this morning? You see, the president said something. He was late, and there was favor upon him. Favor in the ground, Yoko. Listen very well. Jeremiah was also captured. If you get to read Jeremiah chapter 40, because of our time, we are not going to read it. He was also captured. And the king sent a message to that particular person, that man, that Jeremiah, go and set him free that particular day. This is your prayer point. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, let your power make me worthy of your favor that will put an end to all my poverty and lack and shame. Father, let your power make me worthy of your favor that will put an end to my poverty, lack, shame, reproach, in the mighty name of Jesus. Are you praying? Oluwa o deke wa agbara re bu mi ye fu anu nla ti o fi opin si ise ati aini mi ti o fi opin si idojuti mi ti o fi opin si egan mi Oluwa Elumare o agbara re deke bu mi ye fu oju rere la oju rere tin tan ise oju rere ton pa ekun wi oju rere ton gbe ni ga oju rere ton suni siwaju ogun re ti mu ni gbagbe o Oluwa Elumare je ki agbara re ko bu mi ye fun je ki agbara re ko bu mi ye fun oju rere o iwo olorun oju rere re ni mo fe favor of the Lord. Oh Lord, I desire your favor. Oh Lord, your favor that will set me free from lack and poverty, your favor that will set me free from shame and reproach, in the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. Pray very well, people of God. There are many shame we are suffering, but you cannot tell anybody. Daddy, today, in the mighty name of Jesus, today, in the mighty name of Jesus, let me be worthy of that favor that will put an end to all this poverty and shame and lack and reproach. Enough, in the mighty name of Jesus. Daddy, in the mighty name of Jesus, enough of reproach, enough of shame, enough of poverty. Let your favor make me worthy. Send your favor unto me, in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we have prayed. In the name of Jesus. It remains 5 minutes. There was something in the land of Samaria. Are you getting me? And that in it, everybody. Now, there is something in the region of Sidon. Do you remember that widow? That widow living in Sinai. Okusarifati. There was poverty and lack. Ishiati in Yakari. Who are suffering. But what they needed was divine intervention. Nothing could set them free. Divine intervention is what they needed. And eventually that divine intervention came upon Samaria, and the lack,
shame, poverty, reproach settled in a day. That widow needed divine intervention, and the divine intervention came, and that was the end of lack, shame, hopelessness. That in the mighty name of Jesus, intervene in my matter and put an end to my shame, put an end to all the poverty, lack I'm suffering from. Oluwa dasi oro me je ki opin ki o de bayi se ati iya to nje mi idoju ti ato to pa mi leku je ki opin ki o de ba Oluwa dasi oro me adua oruko Jesus. Daddy, I want your divine intervention upon my life in the mighty name of Jesus. Your divine intervention that will terminate poverty and lack in my life in the mighty name of Jesus. Your divine intervention that will make you a new man in the mighty name of Jesus. Your divine intervention that people will ask me of my shame and I will say it is no more in the mighty name of Jesus. Daddy, your divine intervention I desire. Your divine intervention I seek. Your divine intervention I pray for in the mighty name of Jesus. Oluwa dasi oro me. Oluwa dasi oro me. Je ki ise ati ani mi idoju ti ati ekun mi je ko dohun igbagbe loruko Jesu je ko dohun igbagbe loruko Jesu je ko dohun igbagbe loruko Jesu Oluwa dasi 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 Jesu Oluwa wa. Because of Adam, in the book of Judges chapter 6 nu wa oni wa so ri kefa kini ka sele nbe awon kan de dide won de pon isteli loju won de duro bayi isteli agbin isteli ti won gbin adagba won akore to ba ti de ati kore role won awon eyan de de e wa mo to sele bibeli o so pe awon eyan wa ko lo ninu we judges oni won run won destroy oni won destroy they did not leave any camel or cow alive, for they were utterly destroyed. One day, awon agbara kan wa ti ani ati osi nlo lori oraye ni kokan se mo pe ba ti won sise tan ti won gbin tan to wu tan ti agbara kan dede to de fi wahala won sofo o tu fi won sinu aini iru agbara be ni aje ni o se mo je ni o jere ise ni fi nse ni Oluwa Olorun Eledumare gbogbo agbara ti a fi pon mi loju ti a fi se mi ni se iwo Olorun ga ogo agbara na so odoku agbara na so odoku agbara na so odoku o ya dua oruko Jesu gbogbo agbara to pon mi loju to se mi ni se gbogbo agbara to pa mi lekun Oluwa agbara na Oluwa so odoku Oluwa so odoku gbogbo agbara to so mi da lai ni Oluwa so odoku gbogbo agbara to so mi je oni tiju Oluwa so agbara na odoku Oluwa so agbara na odoku agbara to je ki n wa loju kan Oluwa so odoku agbara ti o je ki n rigbe to ti o je ki n rigbe po so odoku Oluwa so odoku Oluwa so odoku agbara to ti mi loju ti won ba n soro ohun rere kan ti mi o ni oju a si ti mi iru agbara bayi Oluwa so odoku 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 Oluwa sodoku Oluwa sodoku Jesus Oluwa wa iseju kan loku. This is what you ask for. You ask for the grace. I will show you in the Bible somebody that carried that grace. Poverty could not attack that grace. Poverty tried to attack that grace. Lack tried to attack that grace. Even when that person pronounced poverty upon a whole nation, the poverty could not attack that man who was part of the region he pronounced the poverty upon. And that man was Elijah. Agbara ti Olorun fun se o le ran. Do you know when there was poverty, when there was lack, when there was famine, when there was trouble, when there was shame, when there was reproach? God pushed Elijah to somewhere. Eye wan go o se kini. Eye n gbe nje wa fun. Iya de nji awon eyan. Ebi pa awon eyan. Awon eyan wa ninu aini. Sugbon Elijah was carrying a special grace. I was telling my colleagues in the protocol team, I said, grace must distinguish you. You can be classmates with somebody. You can be roommates with somebody. You can be living in the same environment with somebody. You can be workmates with somebody. But it is very dangerous if you are grace based. Grace must distinguish you. Grace distinguish Elijah. That grace, poverty could not attack it. Begin to ask for that grace. That grace that poverty and lack cannot attack. That grace that shame cannot conquer. That grace that cannot be ridiculed. That particular grace, begin to ask for it. 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 Do you know why? When Elijah even went to that widow's house, shame, lack, and poverty was in the house of that widow. But because somebody was carrying a grace that poverty will run away from, that shame will run away from, immediately Elijah stepped into the house of that woman. Poverty ran, shame ran, lack ran, lack ran away, crying ran away, because a grace, a special grace, had arrived. Ah, that in the mighty name of Jesus. Give me such special grace that poverty could not attack, that shame could not break down.
You are not praying that prayer very well. Lift up your voice. Jesus. Vertical attack. Release upon me. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. And so shall it be.